everybody. Welcome to the Amex for today's featured game. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. And this match today is Brighton and Hove Albion against Chelsea. Brighton and Hove Albion. And it's Chelsea we'll be looking at today.
Well, it would be success for most teams, but for this side, with aspirations of winning the title, Champions Cup place is not what they were after.
Brighton will play with these players today. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Fabregas plays with Victor Moses in the wide positions. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. A lot of talk about Chelsea's future and the development of Stamford Bridge. I think they're still looking for the right kind of planning permission rather than move away. But obviously at some point they're going to have to play some games elsewhere as the ground is redeveloped.
It's difficult, isn't it, where they are in West London. I mean, Arsenal and Tottenham are able to really build new grounds. It's not quite so simple at Chelsea.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Lee Probert, today's referee. Kick-off from Chelsea, we're underway. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Victor Moses. The Chelsea system gets players forward in the wide areas. It's put them in front of the crossbar and back into the penalty area. Super goalkeeping. Conte. That's Azpilicueta. Conte. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Gets his cross in. Stevens, closing him down. Now William. And here they are on the attack. Marcos Alonso. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Alan, let's look again at the effort from Hazard.
Yeah, the head up. It was a bit of a wild attempt, that. Hit with power, should have done better.
Corner swung in, and they get it away. Here's Antonio Rudiger. That's Azpilicueta. Hazard. William. Fabregas in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Gross. Pascal Gross. Attacking now. It's a good touch under pressure to make sure he kept the... He's pointed for the free kick.
That's handball.
Here's Fabregas. Hazard. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Turn pass. It was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high. N'Golo Kanté. Willian. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, all the form guide today points to victory for Chelsea. They've got the ball back by that interception. Super skills, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Hazard! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. And for Chelsea. Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. On the attack here, Izquierdo. That's Azpilicueta. Prepa. Looking for a through ball. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Far too close across to the keeper. Marcos Alonso. Hazard. Marcos Alonso. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Murray. It could be a chance! Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort, though. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
N'Golo Kanté. Chelsea have yet to make much of an impact on this game. Neatly intercepted. And here they are on the attack. And in it goes towards the far post. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Here's Antonio Rudiger. Kanté. Marcos Alonso. Now this looks promising. just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see a chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Going to be a corner for Chelsea. And they've got good players to head the ball goalwards if the delivery is right. Put in the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Gross. Getting forward well as a team now. David Prepper. Really good chance, no one on him. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Good defensive clearance there. Well, that is half time. And the score is 0-0 here. What happens down in the two dressing rooms now could actually determine the outcome of this game, Alan, because nothing we've seen in the first half has shown whether we're going to get a winner or not, but the managers possibly will have seen something.
Yeah, possibly. A little weakness, a chink in their armour. I mean, the crowd haven't had much to get excited about. Let's hope that changes.
The Chelsea system gets players forward in the wide areas. It's put them in front. Trying to switch on the attacking power and Hazard. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Really good chance, no one on him. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Good vision. He's made the save. Throw in here. Conte. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Moses. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. Very, very quiet today, Eden Hazard.
Well, the opposition will just be hoping that these kind of stats continue, because one of the chief danger men has been shackled really well.
Swung in from the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Takes on the shot! Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Willian. And it's going to be an attack.
Hit it well!
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Bong. Stevens. Izquierdo. Hazard. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Hit in hard and low, and they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Chelsea, as expected, have the lead. Stevens just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Murray.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Looking for teammates in the middle. Only partially away from danger.
Stevens. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
N'Golo Kanté. Hazard coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Neatly intercepted. That's good support play from his teammates. Willian! Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras from the photo album with that save.
Yeah, I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Substitution for Chelsea coming off the pitch. Number 15, Victor Moses. Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Ross Barkley.
Corner's taken. Very good distance to the clearance. Conte. Oh, he's going to shoot from here. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Goal! They lead by 2 now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right. Oh, he's got to make a change, this manager, because it's men against boys. He needs to give them a lift. The substitution, I would imagine.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It's good work between these two. Prepper. Now Rüdiger. Conte. Fabregas. Ross Barkley. that's easy to see. That's one of the easiest handball decisions he'll get in this game.
Yeah, I think so, and even the player accepts it.
Well, he's gone to his substitutes, and no surprise in these circumstances that he's bringing on another forward.
Yeah, he's been warming up for a while, finally gets the shout from his manager. Here's your chance, son.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. And shoots! He's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
That's Azpilicueta. Here's Conte. Eden Hazard. Attacking well here. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Saved by the goalkeeper, clasped it to his midriff. And that's headed away for a throw. Here's Conte. Ross Barkley. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Conte. Ross Barkley. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And the added time is 4 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes added time.
David Prepper. Well read by the defender. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Gets his cross in. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Here's Willian. And there it is, the final whistle. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'd be delighted with that.
Eden Hazard in his usual impish form here today.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
The Chelsea system gets players forward in the wide areas. It's to put them in front! To switch on the attacking power in the Hazard! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. David Prepper.
Really good chance, no one on him.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Hit in hard and low. And they've scored, that's the first goal of the game. Pick somebody out with his pullback.